Good morning, friends. Welcome to the 64th rangoli of the rangoli series presented by Mrs. Durga. So this rangoli has 9 leaves into it. So I present it to Mrs. Durga to continue the scene. This initially had 17 dots, and then we reduced the dots by 2 each. So now the current row, which is drawing now, is 15 dots, then 13, and thus it keeps on reducing until we reach 1 dot. We repeat the same pattern on the other side too. So after 17, now it is 15 dots, then 13, and so on. Right, now dots have been done. Let us connect the dots. Initially, we need to draw 4 rhombus. The leaves are drawn. Now we need to connect them. Right, now we are done with rangoli. Thank you, friends, for watching. Like, share, subscribe to our channel for further updates. Thank you.